Good morning to each and every single one of you, or good afternoon, good evening, good night, wherever you are, whatever time it is, whenever you're watching this, I hope you're doing good. This week, I thought it would be kind of cool to do a DIY type of video. I'm gonna set the camera down right here. There we go. Can you guys see me? Am I good? Am I focused? If you guys follow me on social media, then you know exactly what I'm going to be talking about for the next couple of minutes, because I've been posting it everywhere. I'm like a proud mommy of a new baby, okay? I can't help it. I'm really proud of myself because I love the outcome. It looks great, and I've never done anything like this. The fact that everything worked out great is amazing, and I want to share the experience with you guys. And everything just looks so much better like this. I can't get over how awesome this room looks. I'm sorry if I get annoying, okay? What are you doing?
I am going to listen to Taylor Swift's brand new music video.
Look what you made me do?
Yep, and I'm really excited, so don't bother me. Just leave me alone and let me have a listen.
It's not Taylor Swift, that's the new Taylor Swift.
What?
Just listen to the song, okay? Anyways. Okay, so right here, there used to be a wall exactly where my hand is, and there was a door right here. And I'll put up a picture right now on the screen so you guys can see what it used to look like. We also did a lot of painting, so this whole room looks completely different. But the first thing that we did was we removed the door and we tore down the wall that was right here. And then I didn't really like how wide it was, so we removed a little tiny bit over that way. And it was fairly easy. I've never done anything like that, but I was surprised at how easy it was to do. We cleaned everything up. We puttied the walls where this wall was, and then we just painted everything, and I gladly moved in. Okay, so like I said, I had a shitload of shelves where I was storing all of my movies, and they were all pretty much about my height or shorter. They were like individual black shelves. They were all different sizes, and I liked how they all looked like they came together, but it always bothered me that they were all different sizes because I was buying them separately throughout the years. Whenever my collection got bigger, I would go out and buy another shelf that would hold the right amount of the new movies that I had. So it was like 20 bucks here, 40 bucks there, and throughout the years, it just kept on adding on. But I didn't want to put those here because it was taking up too much space, because I couldn't stack them. So whenever I discovered this idea, I felt like I had to try it. It's brilliant and so cheap and easy. So as you can see, the shelves literally go all the way down to the floor, and it goes all the way up to the ceiling. Now my ceiling is on a slope, so I couldn't put any Blu-rays or DVDs up there. But if you guys put it on a different wall that's angled straight, then that right there can hold another 40 to 50 movies. The really cool thing about this shelf is that it doesn't come out of the wall that much. Like, it's literally the size of the Blu-rays or the DVDs. So it's not going to take up a lot of space in the room. I'll go ahead and remove these so you guys can look inside, just to get a better idea of exactly what I did. Okay, so this is the middle. And in the middle, all the way down, I put a 2x4, and I used L brackets, the top, in the middle, and at the bottom, on the inside, on both sides, to screw into the wall, because this wall is hollow. There's also a 2x4 here, on that side, and one on that side. They go from the bottom to the top. Now I will say the middle 2x4 wasn't that important. It was just like, it set my mind at ease knowing that it was there. But this whole thing is 6 feet long, and I honestly don't think I needed it. I felt like it was going to look better, and it set my mind at ease, okay? The ones that are going across are 1x2s. Okay, you see how thin and small they are. And I mean, it's strong. This is literally not going anywhere. And it's all held by one screw. There's one screw there, one screw right there, and one screw right there at the end. And it's the exact same thing all the way up. I mean, when these movies aren't on here, it looks like I built a pallet. I'll show you guys a picture right now of what it looks like when it's all completely emptied. And I started at the bottom. I screwed this one in all the way across, which was easy because I just let it sit on the carpet. I didn't have to level it. I just went ahead and did it like that. And after I screwed it, what I did was I grabbed DVDs and I would set it in there. And then I would grab another DVD and set it on top just so I have enough finger length. And then I would screw this one in sitting on top of that DVD. And then I just kept on doing that over and over and over. And everything just came out perfectly leveled. I mean, it's so easy, anybody can do it. The 2x4s, I believe, were like $3 and some change. And then these were literally like $1.25 each. So this whole thing cost me $20 to build. You guys can see that it is open here. But the really cool thing is that these aren't, they're not going anywhere. And it's held by the back of the wall, it just gives it so much support. And even if you have like one, like that's not, it's not going anywhere. It's perfectly stabled and like I'm not worried about it at all. Like I said, these are 6 feet long and the whole entire thing from the floor to the ceiling is 8 feet. But of course, you guys can make these shelves at any size and put them up wherever. You do have to remember to attach your 2x4s to whatever wall that you're using, because that's what's gonna support all of the shelves. And the ones that go across, don't forget, one screw per each, because if you do more, the wood will crack. But one screw is enough. It, like I said, it holds everything perfectly. I mean, it's so strong. I mean, they just move so easily. I don't even worry about like if they're gonna fall, if they're not supported right, because it's so easy and perfect. I'm embarrassed that I didn't do it sooner. After the whole thing was built, I painted it the same color as the walls, and I mean, is it not the most beautiful thing you've ever seen? Of course, I don't have the biggest collection. A lot of people that come over always think I have a lot of movies, and I'm like, man, if you only knew some of the people on YouTube. I currently own about 1,500 movies, and there's only 1,000 up here, actually a little less than that, because down here, I had to put a few box sets that I have. So that took up space. There's a few television series down there, my favorites. And then I have all of these box sets here. So I didn't have room for everything. I did keep one shelf, one of the black shelves that I was telling you about, just to hold most of my VHS movies. Right here I have the Batman animated series collection. Then I have some other random stuff down there, but I have a lot of stuff in storage, most of it VHS, that I just didn't have enough room for. But I'm still extremely happy with this. Like I said, it's so easy to build, and I do feel a little bad that I can't really show you step-by-step process of how I built it, because I wasn't really planning on making this video, but it came out so beautiful that I had to make it. But there's really not much to explain. You literally just buy the 2x4s, they will support everything, and then you buy the 1x2s that go across. Looks like a ladder attached to a wall, and then the cases are just held by the wall. I don't know how simpler to explain all of that. The wife did remind me that I'm not allowed to buy any more movies because I don't have any room for them, and she won't let me have another wall. But that is all. I hope this idea helps you the way it helped me. I highly recommend it. Can't express enough how amazing and how much I love it. And I highly recommend it to...
What the fuck?
What are you listening to now?
Katy Perry's new video.
The new Katy Perry song? Dude, it's the worst.
I can't, man.
Okay, but it's not that bad.
The fact that I can't unhear it?
What are you doing?
I can't, man.
Stop. Dude, what are you doing?
It's so bad.
But yeah, thank you guys very much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.